The De Pere community was shaken earlier this month by that brazen attack on the East River Trail. Well, new developments today giving some people a sigh of relief. Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us for Local 5 News at 4. I'm Barrett Tryon. All new today at 4, attempted murder charges have been filed against a man in which media reports say is in connection with the East River Trail attack in De Pere earlier this month. To recap, on October 5th, that victim was walking the East River Trail with her baby when she was attacked. 2 weeks later, police said that they had someone in custody, but they did not release a name or any more information. Well, last night, people in the community met frustrated by the lack of answers from police. They say that they want some peace of mind and a resolution in that investigation. Well, today, Local 5's Eric Richards has been following that case. He's live outside the Brown County Courthouse. So, Eric, what have we learned now?
Well, we've learned a little bit of new information that is Barrett in this situation. We're going to set the scene for you right now and tell you that the suspect, we believe, is connected to that East River Trail assault. Made an appearance in court earlier this afternoon. Now, the court appearance was just about 3 o'clock this afternoon, and the charges are very serious. The suspect who appeared connected to those charges is Miles Jimmy Cruz, and he's facing, as you said, attempted first degree homicide in this case, along with a sexual assault charge and also a charge of strangulation. Now, the prosecutors in this case and the defense both asked the court to seal the criminal complaint connected to this case. And because that complaint is sealed, we don't have a lot of details regarding the actual incident that took place back on October 5th. But those are some very serious charges that Miles Jimmy Cruz is facing. We believe in connection to the East River Trail incident. We will have much more on this coming up today on Local 5 News at 5 o'clock. For now, live outside of the courthouse, Eric Richards, Local 5 News.
All right, Eric, thanks for the update. Green Bay police right now investigating a disturbance that sent two people to the hospital. Police say a call came in for that disturbance last night around 9 o'clock on Mather Street on the city's west side. Now, two people were hurt. They were both taken to the hospital. They are expected to be okay. Police say those two people knew each other but are still not sure what led to it all. Also, Green Bay police investigating a shooting on Perkins Avenue near Badger Street. A call for a shooting came in just before 5 o'clock this morning. Police say there were shell casings at the scene, but they couldn't find anyone injured nearby. They do believe, though, it is an isolated incident, but don't know if it was targeted or not. If you have any information about that, you're also asked to call Green Bay police. Well, in